Hey guys, it's Ken and Ben again. Welcome back to another Ken and Ben Thirsty Thursdays. Hey Ben, how you doing, buddy?
Pretty good. How about you?
All right. People have been asking, where is Ben?
I died for a good period of time.
That's right. You're in a coma.
Returned.
And you returned. A lot of people will be happy.
Glad to be back.
Some people will be pissed.
I don't know if anyone would be pissed.
Oh, a lot of people are pissed that I'm even on this channel. They don't want me on this channel
either. Whose channel would it be if neither of us were here?
It's for the people that really want to watch this video. That's who it's for.
Well, our hearts go out to you guys, I guess.
One of Ben's favorite drinks for Thirsty Thursdays is Boosted Juice. A while ago, Ben said, oh, let's do a Booster Juice, and because he was bragging about them. And that's your favorite Booster Juice.
They're just really good.
Yeah.
And, I was just trying a few different types because it's right here by my work. So I was trying a few different types when I ran into this one, which is Ripped Berry, Ripped Berry. It's in the high protein yeah. category. They have different categories for different drinks. It's in the high protein one, and I tried it, and it is by far my favorite out of every one that I've tried. And I recommended it to a bunch of people when I found it out because it's really good.
Apologize.
We also got a different one, just so that we're not doing something we both already tried.
The Mango Hurricane.
Mango Hurricane. It's from the classics category.
Okay.
So, and everyone loves mangoes.
I think the only part that you guys might not like is the price, but again, it's a whole thing of berries.
Well, I have an argument for that, is that this can replace a meal. This is probably as much food as, probably not as much as like a full meal from like a fast food chain restaurant, but you're getting pretty close. And it's very healthy. Yeah. This will fill you up. Like, I get this instead of a meal sometimes.
So, Ben's was a little bit more. Ben's was $6.75. Mine was $6.25. I talked to the woman that was working in there, and she doesn't mind being in the next video, which is cool. I just have to phone their manager or general manager and ask if we can come back, shoot another video, and shoot them actually making this stuff, because I really wanted to follow them around and show you guys how they make it. But there's a thing called a ginger shot.
Lemon
ginger shot. It's supposed to be, I guess, really sour or whatever.
I would imagine straight lemon and ginger would be
pretty powerful. She even said she likes the reactions out of people.
You have a little bit of kick to it.
So let's get lots of people liking this video so that we can come back and do that. That would be super, super awesome of you. Thank you very much for your support. Let's get into the review. Okay, I've tried that. So
I tried this as well. So
I'm going to do this one. Very first time. Mango Hurricane. It's like a slushy, a little bit smoother than a slushy. They do put ice in it to make it cold.
Yeah.
She put ice and yogurt.
Most of the berries and the yogurt and almost all the products are kept cold or frozen. So
right.
You're really, everything's just cold. Except for like honey and stuff. Honey's in this. They put honey in this. If you don't like honey, apparently people don't like honey. Don't try this. This has some honey in it. So if you don't like honey, if you're one of those people who's like, no, honey is gross, don't try this one, I guess. But if you like honey, give this guy a go.
This is awesome. So the mango is coming through strong. It has a bit of a sour taste to it, so I'm not sure what they put in it.
In the Ripped Berry, there's blueberries, raspberries, cranberry. I feel like the cranberry is giving it that
No, but like, this doesn't have a cranberry sour taste to it.
Skim milk, vanilla frozen yogurt, honey, and whey protein. So this is in the high protein. And then for the Mango Hurricane, they did mangoes, strawberries, passion fruit, guava, peach, and yogurt.
Mmm. And the guava is making it taste very sour, tangy. Mmm.
I think it's the cranberries that give this the I can't really tell what that is taste.
Mm-hmm.
I think it's the cranberries or the whey protein.
Let me try the berry again, see which one I like better. That's good, but not as tangy as this is.
That is very tangy, you're right. Mm. I do like that, and if I really wanted mango, I would definitely get that. I was feeling pretty citrusy.
That's very subtle compared, yeah, a lot of citrus.
That has like kick to it. Yeah. That's like, oh, I just bit into an orange.
Yeah.
This is a lot more like laid back.
It is definitely
flavors, but it's still really, really good.
I'll let you go first on rating that one and then rating this one.
To be completely honest, my taste, I love them. I don't get brain. I don't know. I
didn't, really? You don't get brain freeze?
Not from these guys. Both of them are fantastic. I love all of the... I love smoothies a lot. Smoothies are fantastic. So they're both out. Go out and get it now for both these guys here.
But you order that one more.
I just love smoothies, though. That's the problem.
But you order that one more than anything else.
I ordered this one because I found it. It's like my groove. Like it's like the Ben Domik special from
Subway. It's your groove.
It's my, like... It's my, my favorite. It's my comfort pick.
Yeah.
I'm not feeling like picking something new.
It is so completely different than this.
Yeah, they're like totally opposite sides. That's why I said we should get one of those.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, on my rating scale, I would like to give this a go out and get it now. That one is a go out and get it now too. Like they're completely two different things, and so they have two completely different ratings. But if I was to come back, I'd have to try a few more to find out which one on their menu is my favorite. But at the moment, I think I'd buy that again for sure. Especially on a... This one is probably good all year round. I think this one would be better in the summertime.
Yeah.
Because this has that... I don't know. This has a summer feel to it. I guess because of the mango. Anyway, so on my rating scale, guys, I'm going to give both of them a go out and get it now. If you'd like to see Ben and I come back and do the lemon... ginger shots, let us know in the comments below.
I would do that. That sounds fun. I've been wanting to do that, but I've never done it.
Okay, perfect. Because I haven't done it, it'll be a good first time thing.
Because it looks kind of scary. I don't know what a lemon ginger shot is going to taste like going down the hatch.
So,
I don't like that.
I'll put a card up here and a poll saying yes or no. Would you guys like to see us come back? You don't necessarily have to put a thumbs up on this video. Just go to this little card here.
But hey, it would be appreciated.
Well, for sure. If you like the video, you like Ben in the videos and stuff,
just give it a thumbs up. Button.
That would be great. All right, guys, if you enjoyed watching this video and you don't want to miss the next Thirsty Thursdays, please click the subscribe button. It is somewhere on this page. And if you'd like to support this channel and support this video, give it a thumbs up. Ding, 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 ding. And we'll see you next time on another Ken and Ben Thirsty Thursdays. Ken and Ben out.
Both a get out and go.
Wait. Go out and get it now.
Okay, get out and go now.
I'm leaving. All right, guys, thanks for watching. Talk to you later. Bye.